I'm not sure if a smile is the prettiest thing you could wear. Look at those. They're maybe the prettiest thing.
Wow.
They already caught my eye on Instagram, actually. And they're the ones I wanted to put in first. And then I thought, you know what? The piercing woman told me not to put hoops.
This is Jen. ASMR.
This evening we have a little jewelry unboxing. Hey Happiness have kindly sent me some more of their pieces. I'm very excited to show you. We also have the 10% discount code, which is regularly active. It's not active 100% of the time, but it's worth a try because I usually have a collab going with them every month or so. So it's Jen ASMR unboxing for 10% off the full website. And sometimes there are extra gifts, and this time there are. So until May 20th, to celebrate Mother's Day in the US, of course. Mother's Day is past in the UK. And in France, I'm not sure. I think it might be the same as the USA. So for every order above 30 euros, you will get one surprise jewelry piece chosen by Hey Happiness. Added to your order. For every order over 70 euros, you will get two surprise jewelry pieces added to your order. And for every order above 119 euros, you will get three pieces added to your order. It's definitely worth a look. So, as it is for Mother's Day, I decided to get some pieces for myself, as I am a mother. And if you follow my channel regularly, you'll know that this year I got my ears pierced for the first time. Yes, I'm a full grown adult with my own children. My daughter is 10. She had her ears pierced years ago, and I just got mine done this year. So my original earrings are, you know, the ones that they give you, the surgical grade earrings. My piercings are nicely healed up. I'm very sensitive, so it is taking a while for them to feel really like perfect. I have like still like if I turn my head too quickly on my pillow or I take my jumper off without thinking about it, it does hurt a little actually. I wonder if that's normal. Does that go away ever, or is that just that's just what it's like? I don't know. As I still have my starter studs in, I decided to get a few pairs of earrings to start off my collection. I'm really excited. I think I've already bought like one pair of earrings for myself, and it was before I got them pierced, and they were little skeletons. They were kind of like fun ones that I'm going to use in October, so it's not like I'm going to wear them now. And they're quite dangly, so from what I understand, you shouldn't be wearing dangly earrings or big hoops or anything. Your first earrings after your starter studs. So in here there are three pairs of earrings. I'm not going to say too much about them just now because we still haven't done the sleepy cardboard sounds. So before we get in and have a look at the earrings, I'm just going to spend a few minutes making some sleepy cardboard sounds. really nice light. If you prefer just to see the earrings, feel free to skip ahead. Timestamps are down below. Otherwise, enjoy the sleepy sounds. So let's have a little look at these earrings. Now that we're hopefully nice and relaxed, let's go for the small one first. Little grey box. Wow, look at those. They are so they're so dainty. They're even more dainty than I expected. My goodness. A smile is the prettiest thing you can wear. One tree is planted for each product sold. Okay, so I'm not sure if a smile is the prettiest thing you could wear. Look at those. They're maybe the They're so dainty and cute. So, basically, the three pairs that I got, I kind of got in like a progressive way. These are the first ones that I'm going to wear because they are studs and they are very dainty. There's not much to catch on things, like, of course, there are like edges and the little cute little, oh look at that, that's so cute. You have the little stone dangling down. That is so pretty. So pretty. these are the first ones I'm going to wear. And I'm really excited because, I mean, the ones they give you when they pierce your ears, they're fine. I mean, they're very, like, they're not super chunky. They're just like one little clear stone with gold, you know. It's just like very simple. But, I mean, it's not really my style. And I just think these are so gorgeous. Oh my goodness. They're even prettier and like just, they're just so dainty. I love it. Okay, so we have these. I don't really know if I can like show you them. I guess I can show you them in my ears, but like I'm not gonna put them on like right now or anything. But like if I end up changing them out before I edit this video, I'll put some pictures or like some footage. I won't guarantee anything. I haven't taken them off yet. I'm not scared. But yeah, so that's the first ones that I chose. They had like different style studs, like little daisies, little different shapes and stuff, like very simple and very elegant and dainty. So I'm guessing that the other two are in this one because it's larger. I'm not sure. It's kind of puffy. It's like heavier. Let me check. Oh, okay, we have a bag behind. Is it just like for the earrings because they're like to store them? Are the second ones. Okay, so there's just one pair in this one. That's strange that they would put two pairs in the smaller one and one pair in the bigger one. Anyway, not important. Let's check the backs of these. Okay, so they're like just the stud backing. The stud backs. Like the little, I have no idea what they're called. What are they called? The little at the back look smaller than the ones that are in my ears. They look daintier. That's cool. It's so cute. Okay, so that's number one. Let's have a look at number two. These ones are so pretty. Hold on. Oh my goodness, they're the same. Even prettier than I thought they were gonna be. Oh my goodness. They're so dainty. They are little gold hoops with daisies coming down. They're like little daisy charms coming down. Oh my goodness. They're so pretty. Look at that. So these are the ones that I actually wanted first. These are the first ones that caught my eye. They already caught my eye on Instagram, actually. And they're the ones I wanted to put in first. And then I thought, you know what? The piercing woman told me not to put hoops in as my first earrings, just so I can get like some good healing time and get used to having something in my ears and stuff. I'm really impatient. I really want them. So, oh my goodness, they're so pretty. Yay. Oh, I'm so happy. Thank you so much. I just want to give a shout out to Sonia. Sonia is the person at A Happiness that I've been dealing with from the very beginning, and she's always extremely nice and quick to respond, professional, and very just like lovely and just really cheerful. And it's been a delight working with them. Oh, they're so pretty. So yeah, shout out to Sonia, guys. Okay. Oh, I don't know where to put them. I want to put them so you guys can see them, but I don't want to like just just let them get lost in the blanket when he put them here. I just want them to just lay nicely. I'm not 100% sure they're going to be okay, but okay, they're bigger than I thought. These ones are daintier than I thought, and these ones are bigger than I thought. Wow, oh my goodness. These are some hoops. I'm a little intimidated by the size of them and the weight of them, actually. A smile is the prettiest thing you can wear. Yeah. So these are some very simple, and they're kind of not like these ones are what I expect from hoops, like very like rounded, and these ones are kind of like squared off, quite chunky, and like they just look so cool. I've always seen girls, women, like with these big, glorious gold hoops, like really big sometimes, you know, like super big. And I've always just thought it was so cool. And I've just always wanted to wear big hoops. And I thought these would be not so big, like as a transition, like 1, 2, 3. But I think I've accidentally bought 1, 2, 5. So, I mean, maybe I can already wear these ones. Like, maybe I'm being very careful, like maybe overly cautious. But I feel like the weight of these would be quite a change, like from just like an almost nothing stud to this. What do you guys think? I mean, a lot of you probably have your ears pierced and have a lot more experience than me with this, but what do you guys think? I'm really excited. I think this is amazing. I love these. I hope that I can actually pull them all off. I have weird ears. Well, I mean, they're just ears, but like, I feel like they're weird. They, a lot of people have that type of ears. Like, there are ears that kind of join. The lobe is not like fully detached from the face, if you know what I mean. It's just kind of more of like a smoother line rather than like, let me, well, there might be pictures of my ears with the earrings. So you have ears that, no, that's not gonna work. Oh, that I can't draw as well on this blanket. Let me see. So you have your ear. My ear is kind of like smooth. Like, that sounds weird. My ear is smooth. But I mean, like, there's no like big change, if you know what I mean. Like, there's no like. My ear isn't like that. It's more smooth. I don't know. I mean, probably loads of people's ears are like that. And I've definitely seen loads of people with ears like that. But I don't know if that's gonna affect the way that certain types of earrings are gonna look on me. I wonder. I've noticed like whenever I like clean my ears, like the piercings or move them around too much, my ears get red really quickly. And I don't know if that's like still the healing process or my ears are just always like that and I never noticed because I'm not touching them so much. I don't know. We'll see. I'm trying take at least a picture or something with all three of them, but I don't know if I'm gonna be able to. Like, I don't know if my ears will hurt when I just change them once, or I don't know. I'm a bit of a wuss when it comes to that. So I am going to leave this video here for this evening. I hope that you enjoyed this video, that you found it relaxing, that you found it interesting to see what I chose for my first this video, but not as much as me, because I'm really excited about this. This is so much fun for me. Yeah. So, once again, there is 10% off with the code JenASMR Unboxing. I am an affiliate, which means that if you go and have a look and you like something and you buy it with my code, it supports this channel. So definitely a positive for the channel. Other ways of supporting my channel would be just to like the video, subscribe if you're interested in seeing more. Otherwise, there is a Patreon. We have a nice little group. We are almost at 100, and everybody's really nice. We do a lot of polls, and everybody puts down their ideas and votes, and like some really interesting, like different fun content over there. So feel free to join us over there. So I hope that you're well, wherever you are in the world, whatever's happening around you. I hope that you can find your own little bubble of calm. For example, if you are in the UK, like Chloe Lawrence. Hi Chloe, I hope you're well. And I hope you all